In the age of global networking, a huge amount of our daily activities, from the most complex to the most elementary, is supported by information exchange. Unfortunately, a part of this information represents a significant income to cybercriminals, who might damage our business or reputation, blackmailing us for its rescue, or worse, reselling it to the highest bidder through the deep web. Ever-changing cyber threats are increasingly affecting worldwide organizations, especially among intellectual property-intensive industries. Not only data are at risk due to inadequate protection, but all intangible assets. Copyrights, patents, business models, resulting in a drop in reputation and market share. But how can companies react without losing efficiency? Hermeneut just released a reliable risk assessment tool, developed to establish a systematic review of your vulnerability level, suggesting proper human, organizational, and IT countermeasures without the need to restart from scratch each time something changes. Hermeneut tool supports the decision-making process and prioritization of security investments, allowing the incremental update of risks and mitigations through a holistic cost-benefit analysis. Proudly developed by an interdisciplinary team, including economists, cybersecurity experts, and human factor specialists, and validated in critical domains like healthcare and aviation. Hermeneut tool is the ideal model to assess risks related to tangible and intangible assets, starting from your first need. Keep it as simple as possible.